Hey guys, check out this little robot fish. It's a little, here we are, in frame. A little robot fish, top propeller, charging by USB. It's like a perch. And we've got some little forks on the bottom, not little, really massive. So we're gonna see if we can catch something with this. It's gonna be amazing, hopefully. Sitting on a bubble float, and then the thing comes alive. When it goes in the water, it swings around for 5 seconds. So we're gonna see what it's like. It's swimming around, it's looking at the bubble float, moving around now. So that means it's doing its bit, and every 5 seconds it stops. So it's stopped, stop now. And there it goes again, look at that, moving. You can't really see it, but that's why I have that bubble flow on. Look at that, folks. Put me rock down for a second. It's so confusing, you think we've got some on already. Let's lift it down a bit. Let's see if we can do it just a couple more, so we can see it swimming. Look at it swimming. Just like the real thing. I need to have 2 hands. Or maybe 6 hands. Hey, be on the camera, put your fingers in the camera. Okay, can you see it now swimming? I'm going to go to the next one.